Mix this with fresh orange juice every morning to flush nicotine out of your body.
Usually, it takes 48 to 72 hours for nicotine to be removed from our body. This can be really challenging for those who are trying to reduce cravings. But fortunately, you can completely remove nicotine from your body with the help of cream of tartar. Cream of tartar is a powder known as hydrogen tartrate. It is a byproduct of the winemaking process and is non-alcoholic cinnamon. And the best thing is that using cream of tartar for 1 week will cost you 1/4 of the cost of a nicotine pack. Here we have a list of the health benefits of the cream of tartar. 1. Help you quit smoking. Cream of tartar is not only beneficial for removing the nicotine from your body, but it can also make you dislike the cigarette's taste. So, if you are trying to quit smoking and you want to get the best results, you should mix cream of tartar and freshly squeezed orange juice. The orange juice plays an important role due to its ability to increase the levels of vitamin C in the body. It is also extremely beneficial in the process of nicotine removal. It is considered that if you mix half a teaspoon of cream of tartar with a glass of orange juice and drink this every night for 30 days, you will quit smoking. 2. Reduce arthritis pain. Dr. Circus claims that magnesium is a mineral which modulates cellular events involved in inflammation. And 2 milligrams of magnesium are contained in 100 grams of cream of tartar. This indicates that the cream of tartar can help you to reduce the arthritis pain. You should add 3 tablespoons of Epsom salt and 2 tablespoons of cream of tartar to your bathtub and fill it with warm water. Soak in it for 40 minutes, then rinse with clean water. Repeat this procedure 1 to 2 times a day. 3. Relieve urinary tract infection. EverydayRoots.com claims that the cream of tartar can alter the pH levels in the urine, thus treating urinary tract infections. This will create an environment which will remove the bacteria that cause the infection. Add 1.5 teaspoons of cream of tartar into a cup of warm water. Then, add a few drops of lemon juice. Consume this drink 1 to 2 times a day. 4. Clear acne. Theodora Penny Packer, in her article for Leaf TV, stated that cream of tartar has powerful acidic properties, and it is an amazing acne-fighting and cleaning agent. Instead of applying cream to your face, you should mix 1 teaspoon of tartar and 8 ounces of water or orange juice and drink this beverage. You need to consume it every day. It will eliminate the toxins and bacteria from your body, which are the main cause of acne. 5. Reduce blood pressure. People with low potassium levels in the body have increased risk of experiencing high blood pressure issues. Fortunately, the cream of tartar can help you with this problem as well. 100 grams of this cream has 16,500 milligrams of potassium. However, you should visit your doctor first in order to find out whether the deficiency of potassium is the cause of your high blood pressure. If so, it is recommended to consume a mixture of cream of tartar and a glass of water every night before going to sleep.